Yes sir. What's going on, y'all? Hope y'all doing well. Yes sir. Hope y'all having a blessed day. Got Ari Lennox, new album, Age, Sex, Location. Now this is the first time I'm reacting to some of her music, or just an album in its entirety, on this channel. I'm excited. You know, the last song I heard from her is Shea Butter Baby with J. Cole. Song is fire. Love it to death. Like, every time I hear that song, I just always think back to that Creed movie. I can't remember if it was Creed 1 or 2. It was one of those sex scenes, obviously. But yeah, that song was fire. So, I love her sound. She is so beautiful and unique with her voice. So, I'm excited to see what this project brings. Let's get into it. Now, the first track, POF.
Dancing for greatness is always what my mama said. Young black woman, approaching 30 with no lover in my bed. And that makes me grind. The nerve of you to think I was gonna sell my house to live in yours. You out your
mind. Nah, I like this. And this song got a star on it already before y'all even got on this album. Clearly, it deserves a star. Clearly. I love this already. Come on now. Oh, my God.
So miss me. When you come around, you're pressing me like genuine. Plenty of fish in the sea.
And can we just... Moment of appreciation for the album artwork. This is gorgeous. Beautiful. Just like, it's like she's sitting on an ocean with, like, I don't know what you call it, like, just those curtains in the back with this nice sunset. It's just beautiful. Beautiful. Props to the designer for that artwork. Y'all did your thing on that, for real. Back to it.
Well, somebody's play was with these things that could be sweet. The audacity to lecture me about your Christianity, then turn around and try to fuck on me like it was gonna be easy.
Love that song. Absolutely love it. Fire. Definitely added that to my chill playlist. Alright, next track, Hoodie. That got a star on it too. It must be heat, man. Apple Music don't be lying when they be putting stars on these songs. So, let's see. Apple Music don't lie. I mean, I've never been in a situation where I've encountered a song that I didn't believe deserved a star. Y'all let me know if y'all did. Me personally, I never had that situation like that. This song, I feel like I'm in a nightclub, like a jazz club night. She's like the lead singer. You got the nice little pianist. You got the nice little band just accompanying her sound. Night club vibe, jazz club vibe. I could see her in a jazz club, lead singer, like that movie Soul with Jamie Foxx. She could have been that lead singer in that group. Check out that movie if y'all haven't. That movie is fire. Okay, beautiful voice, beautiful, love it, soothing to my soul. Beautiful. Love that song too. Oh my God. Two for two. Come on, bro. Next track, Waste My Time.
Get on
love this song too, bro. Come on. Come on, man. Come on, man. I love this. Dang. Love it. Love it. 3 for 3. Track number 4, Pressure. Let's get it. Oh, she released that as a single. I'm gonna listen to it anyway. I never listened to it entirely. I only heard it on like TikToks and like Instagram reels, to be real with y'all. But hey, let's see it. Let's hear it. Yeah, yeah. Love it. Love it. Okay. Yeah, I like this. Love it. Love it. Fire. 4 for 4. Track number 5. ASL Interlude. Let's get it. That harp and that horn in the background is just such a beautiful combo. That was a nice interlude. Wow. Next track, Mean Mug. That transition was beautiful. Oh my god. Fairy dust. Come on now. Tinkerbell all over this track, bro. Tinkerbell going crazy, bro. I love this one too. Come on. Come on, man. Love this. Beautiful, beautiful. Love that song. Love it. I'm just a sucker for just beautiful, like just R&B music as a whole. You know, I've grew up with that sound, been surrounded by that sound for like ever since I was a little kid. You know, my mom, dad always played those classic R&B artists, you know, from like Sade to like Whitney Houston to like Aaliyah. You know, Cassie, just, you know, all those R&B artists. I've just been surrounded by that sound for so long. It just molded me into the person I am today. And I'm not just about rap, but, you know, R&B is another aspect of me as well that I love to embrace and just love to just embody. And I just love being in that atmosphere, that sense of mind, such a peace of mind. This album gives me a peace of mind. Beautiful, beautiful. But a funny thing I just thought of, you know, with the whole Tinkerbell analogy, is like, I don't know if y'all remember that old Disney movie, The Aristocrats. It was like a jazz band they had. I envision this song right here, Mean Mug, is like if the Aristocrats and Tinkerbell did like a collab of sorts, got together for like a jazz night, that would be this song. All right, Aristocrats plus Tinkerbell. Combine that, that's Mean Mug right there, straight up. All right, next track, Boy Bye featuring Lucky Day. Oh, shoot, you already know Lucky Day be coming at it, which is the vocals, he be, oh my. See what this sounding like. Girl with a last, no one behind it. Oh, I'm just wondering if I could fuck you home. They complement each other so well. So well. Yeah, love it. Love that song too, and I love how it's like a skit intertwined within the beat and within the vocal, them singing their part, they're going like back to back, head at each other. Beautifully orchestrated. I love it. It gives me the same vibe like that song from Kendrick's album, Mr. Morale, Big Steppers, what was it called, We Cry Together, Kendrick and Taylor Page. It reminds me of a song like that nature, where both of them are going at each other. Love it. Love songs like that. Beautiful. Next track, Stop By. Wally make it gushy with the lights out. I make a promise, keep you bouncing on your feet. Break my spine, break the bed and make it worthwhile. Recognize that sample from some. Wait, no, it's the same beat from Pressure. That dun 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 pressure, that beat, hold on. Yeah, same thing. They just like slowed it down. It's the musical ears, I'm telling y'all. I'm just built like that. I like the song, I don't love it compared to the others. That's probably my least favorite song on the album. But hey, I mean, that's 8 tracks in out of 12. That's pretty good that she has that many good songs. We're not going to count the interlude. So 8 out of 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, 6 out of 11. All right, that's pretty good. More than half. Hey, let's get it. Next track, Outside. No, run that back, hold up. I like this, I like it. Song got that bounce. I love it. 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 Yes, sir. Love songs with bounce to it. And it's groovy. Got that vibe. Love it. All right. Track number 10, Leak It, featuring Chloe. I like this too. Okay, Chloe. Okay. Beautiful. Beautiful. Love it. Chloe doesn't disappoint. Vocals on point. Bars. Crazy. Phenomenal. Put me in a trance. Next track, Blocking You. Nice slow jam. Very nice. Next track, Queen Space, featuring Summer Walker. Let's get it. Last track. And this joint got a star on it too. You already know. Come on. Summer, come on. Come on, come on. She killed that, bro. She killed that. I love it. Beautiful song. Immaculate ending to this gorgeous album. Age, Sex, Location by Ari Lennox. Beautifully crafted. Love it. This whole album, I know it's 12 tracks. The interlude, we're not going to count for the rating because, you know, it's an interlude. So 11 tracks. I loved, see, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 out of 11 tracks. 9 out of 11. That is beautiful. That's easily, that's an 80% on the fire fist for me for this album, guys. 80%. Ari Lennox, she did her thing, including the features that she had, Chloe, Lucky Day, Summer Walker. Superb choices for this R&B and soul project. I mean, it's the first Summer Ari Lennox project I heard in its entirety. So I got to go back and listen to her previous projects. Like, Shea Butter Baby was her most recent, like, the previous one, 2019. So it's been 3 years since she released a project. And there's another one, too. Let me check that out. It was, like, 2016, I think. Faux EP. Yeah, see, I need to go back and listen to these, bro. I'm slacking. What am I doing? Her voice is just so angelic, so mesmerizing. It just, like I said, put me in a trance. Summer Walker too. They're just, these ladies are just those kind of artists that just do it in for me. That, like, no matter what, whatever, whenever, whatever mood I'm in, I put them on, listen to them, instantly puts me at ease, gives me a peace of mind. Janae Aiko, especially. Janae Aiko, Tinashe, who else? Kehlani. But by far, Janae Aiko is, like, my top female artist. Like, if you want to know, like, my top three artists, like, if out of all the genres of music, Travis Scott, obviously, Janae Aiko, and Michael Jackson, top three. Y'all let me know what y'all top three is. Comment down below. But Ari Lennox, she's not too far from Janae Aiko in my book. Love it. So, y'all let me know what y'all thought about the album. Comment down below. Let's have a healthy discussion. Yes, sir. Give this video a like if you enjoyed it. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Subscribe if you like to keep up to date with the content that I drop on this channel. And I'll see y'all on the next one. I'm out.